out something. Alright, yes, Spinnerack, you need to go on this box here. A duck type. Yes, this should be. So this will be the next one. Yeah. Spinnerack need to be the next one. That's going to be level 50 and level 15. The others are after this one. Still a lot more to go to grind level, but I can. Yes, I know exactly what the deck is also. Let's see what I can do here on this city, and let's beat more trade events. Yeah? Yes. Yeah, let's try. There's no freaking way. How did you freaking kill me there? Oh wait, sorry. Yeah, I also forgot to put my camera back, sorry. Fuck, there's no way that I can beat that. What is there more here then? I was not be able to beat that Magnemite. Maybe this one? Let's see. Am I strong enough for this or not? Let's try it. Let's see if it bites. There you go, please sheet. Oh, shit. What for, yeah. Oh wait, I did also forgot to put the spinner attack on the box. But yeah, still fine. Now I guess, well, I can try to beat it well easier. Yes, I don't get beat it without higher strength or higher level. I'll sacrifice Spinnerack with after the next turn. Just kill Spinnerack there, fine. Now go over Zubat. Okay, Flame Body, well, still fine. What now next? Mankey? I can beat this. Nothing more. I'm going to get killed. By Shellder. Shellder is impossible to beat with this. Yep. I'm going to lose this battle, I guess. I'm going to get killed. Icicle Spear again. Okay, freaking Salty Reset again. Can I freaking take on that? Oh, Jesus, holy fuck. There's freaking no way that I can beat it. Jesus, what the fuck? I'm freaking way too weak. Too far under leveled still, I guess. I think so. Pretty much. Just is impossible to beat with this. I need to grind some more first than before these battles. Well, Let's see what I can do here. There are more terrain battles here that I can beat easier. Let's try. Ah yes, this is much better, I guess. Yes, yes. These are lower levels also. I don't get beat to higher than level 30 balls yet. I need to be on a higher level first. But yes, these are a little bit pretty much lower level than easier. Easier to beat on this road here. I need to be at least level 40 in order to beat the other trainer battles. I'm 2 levels too low. Let's try it. Yes, it's not also not allowed to kill my Zubat. Because yes. Ah, you fucking lowered my attack stat there. Jesus. Thanks. Let me now use Bite. Try to finish you off there. Let's go, finally the one battle that was well possible to beat. Another wild Zubat also. Nope. Thanks, I don't want it. And this Route 6. Yeah, I need a cat for it. I was about to stay there. Netball? Green shard over here. So, more terrain battles here that I can beat. Let's check, man. Let me see which I can beat. Okay, yes, this one. I can also fight this trainer. Let's do that. Pretty sure, let's go. Oh, yo, shit. We got something cool. Oh, that freaking sucks. Let's see you in my... Yeah, something cool again. You're going to want to shoot me there closely. Try with Karachua. I don't can even attack you. You don't let me freaking even attack. Why? Well, fairy wind only. One time fairy wind should work. Thanks for letting me attack one time. Thanks for the crit. Okay, come on, let's go on, Meryl. Let's see. Yeah, okay, you did kill me again. Another pretty very hard terrain battle. One tackle. Let's finish off this weed. Let's use one lemonade for Zubat. There's no other way to beat this one. I need Zubat. Let's go for Bite. Yes, thanks for the flames again. Nice. Fine, there we go. Let's learn your wing attack. Thank you. Finally, awesome. This is so great. But what else here? More. What is this? Something else here? Huh? Four other kind of battles here. Hmm. there's one more trade bell over here, I guess, to the bird keeper. Let's see if I can beat that one. Nope, good one fighting. Then I guess I'm done here. I need to beat everyone here. Okay. But now what else? I guess I've got to look somewhere else if there's something else to do. Let's see here, go down somewhere. Ah, please. What if there's something, oh well, so let's heal up here. Oh, the egg is also hatching. Okay, pretty nice. Fine. Eevee, well, let's see how strong it is also. Hopefully I'm lucky with this Eevee egg. Okay, still fine, I guess. This both attack and special attack are high. Except your defenses. Hell yeah, I'm still gonna take it. Should be to evolve into Jolteon. I guess yeah, I'm gonna choose for Jolteon. But what else here? Something. I don't know. I will find out. Here's one more training battle. Yep, I was right. There was one more training battle here too. Let's go then. Come on, let's go on. Yes, go fight against your psychic type. Let's go. Brain Sweat. Pretty awesome. Those two. Let's go Wing Attack now. Yeah. Zubat is going to be strong. Yes, for sure it can be strong. I will throw that. At level 23. It's going to be balls because yeah, I got the super bell. Okay, come on. Nice Zubat. But is there more here this way? Nothing else, Okay. Ow, stop. Get on my way. Please don't. No, okay, there's nothing else here. Need some berries. I did everything here? I don't get it, but we will see. Okay, wait, I can try to kill just Nordish for more experience. Let's do that. Only fighting all the interesting kind of experience. Just this easily one shot kill. Yes, almost level 14 also. Also wet. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, let's get out of here. Also, wait. More berries. Yes, I forgot. That should also work for some of my mons. Did my mons got healed up? No, it wasn't. I forgot just then to heal up just well. To use yet. Also, wait, I should put Jinx on my team? Yes, I guess so. Well, let's see, how it can be done right now. How it gets be more possible now to beat these here. I have wing attack now, so I guess I can try. Now I can try to beat this. Pretty easy. Let's go wing attack. Nice one. Let's go, Zubat. Pretty good. Awesome. Here we go then. Oh fuck. Burn me there. What the hell? Wait, let's do the water type. If I can still take one hit. I don't can, I guess. You are too far on over level me. No way. Well, let's go for Nightshade then. Let's go this hole. Let's see what you can do here. Yes, let's try to kill this Slugman with Nightshade. Nicely done, this hole. You're pretty good. Okay, excellent, awesome. Okay, let's see now. Okay, yeah. Thank you, thanks. Nice, come on, please. Let me do our diesel tank. Okay, you don't have skill link now anymore. That was pretty nice. Fine, thank you. No small problem, but you are lucky now. Okay, Mankey, you return now. Let's do karate shop. Okay, nice. Let's go. Did beat you for the first time. Okay, it's a rematchable trainer. That's pretty nice. I will try to do some more grinding whenever I'm not recording. Just we will see. We will see that. Let's try and check out that then. And catching more monsters. But where are you supposed to get the... Is there more here to do here actually? I will check everything here. So also save the game. This the young here doing. Huh? Do this quest discovered. What for quest is it? Let me check. Mysteries from Aperdal. For some time now, items have been disappearing from homes in Aperdal. A dark figure is said to have something to do with it. Search for her in Aperdal and find out what it's all about. Okay. Alright. There's one quest that I can do now. Another house. Maybe something more that I can do or start? Let's see. I'm gonna check everything. Alright, nothing. What's this here doing? Uh-huh. Yes, I know, but I was only expecting that. What? Okay, let's do the next road here. That's only accessible after I get a gym badge. Okay, good to know. Fine. Alright. What is this? What is this? What's this? Okay. Alright, now you need also a raspberry. For this, and what is there here inside? Let's check out, man. What more berry I can get here. Alright, what is here? Something else more? Let's check out everything, man, here. Oh, thank you. And this spring below that. Okay, got this. But let's see, bug bite. Bug bite? Well, shoot, can. Oh, yeah. Headbutt? Okay, nobody can also learn that move. But let's see, also not. Alright, bye bye. Wait, what is there on the shop actually? Let's check. What can I get here? Alright. What's this? Another quest that is started now. Just that will be after I have access to the forest. Also, let's do one battle now, right here. Part of the this quest. Leave me alone again. Ah, okay, you run away over again. Well, let's see about it if I can find you again. Here's a cornberry. Let's take it. Come on, let's see. Repeating sometimes some talk, but wait, what I can get here? The Ultra. Thank you. That was pretty good. I will try to catch later on. Maybe Trattini. I will. You can get on the earlier roads, you can get an Trattini. Yes, you can. You can easily get that. Also, wait. Yeah. Let's do one dual battle right here now. If I now will be able to beat it, I guess. Let's try it. Let's see about that. Let's do now this battle here. Let's do it. Just I am now gonna use Mech. So we can take on yes, nice damage. There you go. Yeah. I forgot just to think about just a disarming voice. Sorry, what the frick? Why? Still not gonna work? That is sad. Maybe just a rifle battle should be good. Let's do a rifle battle right now. Quickly, let's see what you got. Okay, nice experience gain from Happy. That's actually pretty nice. Let's see where you go. Okay. So trying to power my attack stat. I'm gonna use Magnet right now. Are you gonna use his? Let's see about Spirato. Okay, nice. Great job, Magnet. Let's go on. Okay, swap. Okay. Well, sacrifice cheese. Well, nice try. I go for here. Yes, one time here, long turn. Okay, defense is powered. That's nice. Fine, that's good. And now, Fusion, let's try with tackle. Ah, still did. Does not take any more than any of that. Sucks. Pretty much man. Normal blind type. What now? Well, fairy wind, let's see. Still does nothing. Nothing damage. Jeez, holy shit. Okay. Too bad. Your turn. One wing attack. Can try easily try to beat this. Yes, one more wing attack. Nice, too bad. Okay, there's Kari now. Electric type. Sacrifice the school. Okay, nice. Let's go for a night the Voltaic damage. That was pretty good. Now go for 19. Let's go for a wall garage job. Nice one more. Let's see about that. Yeah. Now go for Sorbet. Let's see. I tried to beat you with bite. Oh my god. So close. Jeez, holy crap. Fuck. There's no easy way. I could never beat you, I guess. I don't really know that. Leave it blink. But yeah. I did lost. Alright. I'm not ready yet for this battle. Sorry. I'm way too weak yet. I was only trying. I was checking out if I was be able to beat it, but no, I'm not ready yet. Now let's beat first this training battle then. Let's do it. This will be then the last battle for today. Because I need to grind first before doing these very hard battles. Our very hard duel battle, and the rival battle before the gym leader. Just my mods need to be up to level 15 before doing these battles. I'm way too weak yet. Now let's do this duel. No nightshade. Yeah, you pretty much shot me with your very high attacks. Nice, thank you for the attack speed boost, I mean. But I'm still too slow, okay, so you can still outspeed me there. That fucking shit fucking sucks. I can have a go against this. Yes, your attack speed is way too high. And I don't have any... your Thursday HP and PP of one Pokemon, okay. That was actually pretty nice. Thanks. But what now? Let's see Mankey here. One garage job, okay, it doesn't work. Yep, set. That sucks. One wing attack now. One more. Let's see. Come on. Nice. Great job, Zubat. You did it. Great job. Yeah, thanks. Let's go. I did finish this quest today. And now let's heal up here. Before I go get the reward. Let's see about that. Let's see what I get. Let's see here. Thank you. Thanks for the silk scarf. I should need it well. Let's go, man. Awesome. Now wait. What can I more try out also? What is there here inside? Let's see about that. Maybe I can try one more time today. Let's see and check out what I can do today here. Let's try out. We never know. Are held here where two Pokemon per side always compete at the same time. At the moment, a tournament is already ongoing. If you would like to participate in the Duel Battle Institute tournament, please come back later. Ah, okay. Alright. At least good to know, man. Wait, what's this here doing? Yeah, was already staying there. Well, alright. This done for today. Alright. Still pretty fine. Also, I guess I'm right about, let's see about the Skull plus Mankey against the one terrain battle, double battle here. Let's see if that build works better. Maybe I'm not well ready to beat it? Let's see about that. I was thinking about the type, but now I do. I can try to beat it with better typings. Both are level 9, but still. Let's do a Nightshade on Magnemite and Thrasha. Yes. Mm-hmm. Go for Jenna. Surprise them so that my Zubat can finish off at least one of their moves. At least the Skull can at least try to stay alive. Let's see with Jinx now. At least one of my weak mons can get experience, maybe at least at some point. Let's see about that. Okay. Nice critical hit. Let's go. Good job, Jinx. Pretty good. Alright, water gun and tackle. Let's see if I can kill the Jigglypuff. Okay, you're too freaking well, pretty super smart there. Impressive, super insane. Alright, now kill the Jigglypuff with wing attack. Yes, nice. Get experience for my Meryl. Let's go, man. Awesome, and Zubat is level 50 now and can learn Sonic Boom. That is nice. Replace Absorb right now. Yeah, nice. Finish off this Magnemite now with Sonic Boom. Nail it, finished off. This is really good. Awesome job. Pretty excellent, great. Super good. Very nice. Thanks. Alright, does everything for today. There's a lot of training battles just right now, yeah. I did beat them all, except the rival battle. Yep, and I can grind my mons and catch more mons later on. Let's see on the weekend whenever I can do the next video and just a gym battle. Yes? Gym battle time will be just somewhere at some point. Yep. Which mons should I now put on my team here? I guess, well, Brickitot should be good, should be fine. Like right now, level 9 mons first, yes. Eevee, I don't can use you yet until I have a Thunderstone. I don't have even any evolution stones yet, that's correct. These are the Pokeballs, but still, yeah. These are the items. And let's save the game right now, then. Here we go. I will try to get the XP share also at some point. Wait, new quest. Gold honey, oh yeah. A vendor from the Umbertal Berry Store needs gold honey. Emerald Forest to make regular honey or salt. Go to the Emerald Forest and find the golden honey. Gold honey to get a special gift. Yes, I will, but I don't get access to that place yet. See what I mean? Emerald Forest is after Road 7, but isn't accessible until after the. Until right after. Yes, until right after the first gym batch. I need to beat the first gym first in order to continue there. Yep, okay, good night everyone. Peace. Let's see in the weekend whenever I can beat the first gym. I need to grind first a lot. Wish me good luck, man. Yes. Please, wish me good luck.